Gentlemen, start your engines.
With a report about the Germans' latest secret weapon.
Probably the biggest conversation piece in London today is not the invasion of northern France, but Hitler's so-called secret weapon. The pilotless plane, the robot bomber, or the self-propelled bomb, whatever you may want to call it. But the assault is already being met. The Germans would like to know how it is being met. As far as American listeners are concerned, I can say that some of our boys are helping the British meet it. The members of the 9th Air Defense Command. And here's one member of the 9th Air Defense Command, Corporal Charles A. Dubell of Bordentown, New Jersey, who can tell you what these pilotless planes look like. How about it, Corporal Dubell?
At first, I thought a regular plane was approaching, but I heard a sound like the sound of an outboard motor. And I looked up and saw a ball of yellow flame in the sky. I figured at once that it must be one of those rocket planes, because I've heard reports that the Germans were experimenting with those things. This thing came almost overhead, and then I could see it. It looked at first like a real plane, but then I realized it was too small. As it got overhead, a streak of bluish flame came out from behind it. Some folks say that these things look like Spitfires, but I can't quite agree. There's a tube raised up on the tail, probably the projector, and that makes it look different from any other plane. Of course, it has wings on it. It has a bullet-shaped nose. It doesn't have any propeller. I'd say it's about 20 feet long with a wingspan of about 15 feet. It looked as if it was traveling about 300 miles an hour, or maybe more, and it was flying on a straight course.
Has your 9th Air Defense Command bagged any of these planes, Corporal?
That's one of the things we can't talk about. Jerry will have to learn about what we're doing the hard way.
Right, Corporal DeBell, I return you now to...
Roger, you're clear to attack. copy. Back out. On course to base.
Acknowledged.
Roger that, Tower. See you in a bit.